Hey Ravens, I'm Ben Whitney and this is the Raven Minute. Let's take a look at what's happening today. Today is day 13 of ONW's 30 Days of Kindness Challenge. Follow the Twitter account at ONW Kindness or check out the monitors in the comments for the daily quote and challenge. The quote today is, "Time is non-refundable. Use it with intention." Remember Ravens, do good to feel good. At the Lansing Forensics Tournament last weekend, ONW took third place overall out of 20 schools. Congratulations to Cameron Jones for taking first in informative speaking, Rosie Boswell for taking first in novice house, and Abby Lawler and Avery Amirio for getting first in duo interpretation and qualifying for state. Great job, guys. Last night, the ONW band held the Area Band Festival with over 380 students attending. Prairie Trail Middle School had all three grades perform two songs, and then the ONW Symphonic Band, Concert Band, Wind Ensemble, and Raven Winds performed as well. Also tonight, both the girls and boys basketball teams host Shawnee Mission South. Make sure to come out and support. The girls' game starts at 5:30 and the boys tip off at 7. That's all for today, Ravens. Thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you Thursday for ONW Now.